Right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome to the Bus Sessions number 162. And yes, we had not time to change our shirt today, so we just went and wear our t-shirt today. I hope you don't mind. It's a red t-shirt I got from friends called All for One and One for All. And a big shout out to the boys as well. So hope you're all keeping well. If you want to help us here on the show today on our 161 broadcast, just hit that share button. Go to our Facebook page or go to our YouTube page. Check out all our posts and subscribe. And as well as that, happy birthday to Deirdre Doherty. And as well as that, if you want to become a patron of our page, we'll leave a link up there and whatever suits you, whatever budget you want to give to us. As I say, we're going live every day. And if you're enjoying the service, well, if you can help us out, we appreciate that too. So to all our friends on Instagram, you're very, very welcome. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Deirdre Doherty. She's in Donegal. Happy birthday to you. Okay, let's start off our bus sessions. Come in, Houston. Have we got everything working here? I think we have.
I did my best to notice when a thought came down the line. Up to the platform of surrender, I was brought, but I was kind. And sometimes I get nervous when I see an open door. I close your eyes, clear your heart.
Yes, let's rock the bus.
I cut the cord. Are we human or are we dancer? My side is vital, my hands are cold, and I'm on my knees looking for the answer. And are we human or are we dancer?
Woo! I got on this bus.
Send my condolence to the good. Give my regards to soul and romance. They always did the best they could. So long to devotion. You taught me everything I know. Wave goodbye, wish me well. You gotta let me know. My side is vital, my hands are cold, and I'm on my knees looking for the answer. You gotta let me know, are we human or are we dancer?
Woo! Well, once again, folks, you're all very, 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 very welcome to the Bus Sessions number 162. And yes, we're going live every day consecutively and keeping her lit with your help and with your help joining us and sharing our posts. We appreciate you all being with us. So a big hello to Mega is looking in there and says, go on, Ray. Thank you very much indeed. All our friends on Instagram. Who else have we got here? We have Ursula looking in there and Christine is looking in and Deirdre's with us. And Christine and Deirdre saying hello once again. And Sharon Mickelson looking in from Kansas City. Christine Dunhue says, great choice. Thank you very much indeed. And Nicola is looking in from France. Hello to you, Nicola. And that is on one channel. And then on the other channel, wow, we have Bridget Nielsen is looking in there from Preston. And we have Bernie Ward saying hello there. Hello, Bernie. How are you? And we have Billy Whaley coming in there from Oregon. And, Martin Frey is there. And he's looking in from Philadelphia. I'm on the bus stop here in Philadelphia. Pick me up. Yes, you're on board. Hello. Let's open the door and let you in. Oh, let's come in, Martin. You're very welcome to the bus. And that's Martin, originally from Cavan. And Aunt Joyce is looking in Limerick. Hello, Anne. How are you? Cameron Kennedy is enjoying the fish and chips yesterday. She doesn't like it, but she enjoyed it today. And William Sellers says hello. Colette is looking in and she's using the hashtag. From Mullingar in Mullingar, we have Ellie Scott Shaw is looking in there. Hello to you. And Margaret Garrity. Hello. How's it going, Margaret? We have Kevin is looking in from Holland. And we have all our friends looking in from Belfast. So, as I said, if you want to help us, just hit that share button. And here's another little tune if it comes in for us on a Sunday. Woo! Show the world what a woman could be. When he created a woman like you, he made the sunshine right out of your eyes, and he made the moon glow all over your hair. He made the sauce and the breeze in your sighs, so you could breathe summer into the air. Me saw you such a good looking woman. The people stop, the people stare. You know, fills my heart with pride. You watch their eyes, they're so surprised. The thing you falling out of heaven. And if you listen to what they're talking about, they're talking about who's walking about with an angel at his side. The people stop, the people stare. You know, fills my heart with pride. You watch their eyes, they're so surprised. The thing you've fallen out of heaven. And if you listen to what they're talking about, they're talking about who's walking about with an angel at his side. Here we go again. Woo! Me, oh my, yeah! Another prayer was. You good looking woman. indeed, ladies and gentlemen, look who has just popped on the bus. You thought you were on the bus, but Ben is on the bus. Ben, how's it going?
Oh, not too bad. Now, I'm really enjoying the trip on the bus. You know, I thought there for a while we were going to get a flat wheel. There was a bit of a ding, ding, ding was happening. But we got out and had a look. No flat wheel, so we're doing very nice.
Very, very nice. Well, Karina Ball is just after saying hello to you, and she's in Holland. And Bridget O'Connell.
Karina!
Yeah. And yeah. Bridget is there, and Irene is saying hello to you. And there's a lot of people after coming in and saying, oh my God, Ben is on the bus. Woo!
Yeah.
So tell me, Ben, you came up for the dinner. I thought you were going home, but he got on the bus.
No, I just came up to raise for the dinner, and we're out there having a beautiful dinner today. We had roast beef, Yorkshire pud, gravy, potato, carrots, parsnips. I'm trying to lose weight, so I don't think I'll be visiting Ray's house very often.
We've loads and loads of people saying hello to you. Oh, there's Mike McDonough's looking in from America. Frida's looking in from Holland. Tell us, Ben, would you be interested in a tune? Would you have a tune for us now?
I wouldn't.
I have
You see, I've nearly forgotten all the tunes because we're locked up for so long.
We've been away for too long, is right.
We've been away too long, yeah.
Oh, what about, do you remember you sang one before? The answer, was it Tarn Cement? Or was it...
Was it Tarn Cement, no.
Answered Everything.
Oh, no, it probably was Pretty Brown Eyes.
Would you like Ben to sing Pretty Brown Eyes once again?
Ah, no, lads.
Let's see if we get a reaction back. Let me see. Let's see if we can find it here. L-M-N-O-O-P. LMNO, pretty. Is this the right one, I wonder? Hold on a second now. Houston, come in.
I hope
this is the right one. Is this the one?
You say it's over now, but it's easy to see.
Lovely.
You still belong to him. You're not happy with me. You can hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blue in your pretty brown eyes. Your pretty brown eyes keep telling me lies.
Gonna get you on the televisions.
But you can't hide the hurt of a smile with your sky. You can hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I see the blue in your pretty brown eyes.
Great band.
Your pretty brown eyes keep telling me lies, but you can't hide the hurt of a smile with disguise. You can hide all your feelings until he passes by. That's when I brown eyes. That's when I see the blue in your pretty brown eyes.
Yeah!
Oh, ladies and gentlemen.
Applause.
I hope that sounds better on your side than it does on my side.
On the back side. Well, we have loads of people looking in here, and fair play to you all, guys, for saying hello this evening. Elizabeth is looking in there, Irene is looking in there. Oh, this is a huge, huge gang, Ben.
Oh, yeah.
So, we have still dessert to finish, have we?
We have to go back to... I think we're just about the cup of coffee at the moment. So I think they're calling us here for our coffee. So I leave you, folks. Wonderful to see you all. Hope we'll see you when all this... We're all out loose again, out of prison at the moment.
Right, folks, thanks for looking in and thanks for sharing. God bless.